Easy meal in the box.
Whoa. When I say that motherfucker, woo, like, whoa. Easy meal, man. Listen to me. That shit was crazy, yeah, what we just watched. Yeah. For real.
And never heard of him.
Never heard of this dude. I'd only been seeing him in the requests and stuff, and I seen where he got like a little live interview. You know what I'm saying? I've been meaning to do that, but I didn't know he actually had songs. So I'm like, fuck it, I'm going to do the song. They've been requesting this and the last one we did. So he the next big thing. He's the next big thing, I promise you. Ain't nobody fucking with that dude.
He going hard.
Yeah, he going. He already on that level, for real. But I ain't going to hold y'all.
What we working with? What's this one? Freeze?
Yeah. Let's get it. Let's go, man. See what this Freeze about. Highly requested. Super highly requested. Hold up, man. This motherfucker dancing. He can sing. He can rap. What the fuck going on, man? This is crazy.
Shit, kind of like I know. Still don't got the belly full of goopy videos. Where the booties are all shaking from these stupid little hoes.
Well, the booties are always shaking from these stupid little hoes.
This shit crazy. I'm listening to what you're saying.
Where the booties are all shaking from these stupid little hoes. I've been trying to send a message to a cupid on the low. Truly be my own, yeah. Scrolling through the ways that they invest, he's trying to scroll. Subconscious orchestration, then you shove it down your throat. Cultural manipulations, how they run it through the globe. And they aim at all the brand-new motherfuckers, and you know that it's you. Freeze, give it up, and jeez. That's enough, breathe. Give it up, who slays? You're in my streets, but I'm not trees. You got no stairs, run along, bitch, leave. Yeah, I'm talking to you, freeze.
And then his style, though.
No,
his,
like
his own unique style, yeah, he got. Like, it ain't no, like nothing nobody else got, man.
Big stuff.
Everything. Yeah. Everything about this dude is on point, yeah, man. Yeah, he one of them ones. I'm going to go ahead and get him the One of These Ones award early. If you ain't, hey, you got to be tough to get that. Trust me.
About swiping through my block fast and crippling news. I change the sickening news to rhyme lame. They picky and true, so I hate. I hate the miniature. Wishing you're happy in life, like you don't have any pride. Would you just open your eyes? There's a whole plethora of music to choose, but I guess the masses fuck with the artist loose. The scrolls only scratching the surface. This brought through by
I guess the masses fuck with the artist. But what?
Hey, then like, hold on. Listen. Then 6ix9ine on the stream. Look.
Fuck with the artist, lucid the scrolls, only scratching the surface. This brought through by YouTube and news, scorching fire in the furnace of the youth. We use it and lose the portion of this rebellion, the previous extortion of running in hands of yours before in public figure.
Hold up, you notice that he doing all like his raps, like they back at his house or whatever, like what the first video was, yeah, like in that kitchen or whatever.
Right.
That shit crazy, man. See?
Yeah.
lose the portion of their cerebellum and the prevents expression of running hand as it goes before in public figure peasants who think they are soaring like they're in the heavens. Morbidly forming a horde, more stories, scoring the horse in the lower torn glory, ignoring the horse, born a horse for it, Florida, born your horse, joined the story. Yeah, but apologies don't mean shit. Anyone that never's a better tomato, living through my hustle and my bustle, turning every single speck of my struggle into a definite lyrical muscle. I will never be the kind of man that
Ah, man, good God Almighty. Woo, listen at this shit right now.
What did he just say? Commit suicide. I ain't fucking with you.
Yeah, that's what he said.
Turning every single speck of my struggle into a definite lyrical muscle. I will never be the kind of man that apprentices my family because I've been inside like a no reply. I hope everything will end up bad for you. And it's time to commit suicide. I ain't fucking with you.
He said commit suicide because I ain't fucking with you.
That's what I said. Yeah. I heard it.
I'm
fine with selfish motherfuckers.
Freeze.
I was raised by family. We had a differences, but those differences don't never make us quit being family. This is to all you fake motherfuckers.
Yeah, I'm talking to you. Freeze.
I know that's right. I know that's right.
I ain't fucking with you.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, I ain't fucking with you. You know what I'm saying? This YouTube thing right here, it ain't easy. Believe that. I know a lot of people think we just come in here and record and then post it up. It ain't that easy, man.
Not.
But I ain't said it in a long time, so I'm gonna say it right now. It ain't nothing y'all see us doing that you can't do. You got a cell phone, you can be a YouTuber. Now, everybody niche might not be the same thing. You got to find your niche. Like, we do reaction videos. This might not be your thing. You might like knitting or cooking or cars or shooting basketball or wrestling. Whatever your niche is, that's what you got to do. Because what you see us doing, you might not be able to do it. It might not be your niche, even though you love watching us on these reaction videos. Because when I started off, I wanted to do cars and stuff. But I know I worked 60, 70 hours a week. I couldn't get out there and play with my cars and stuff and make videos like that. Or I wanted to do, like, ghost reactions. I know y'all seen me doing some of those, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah. Hey, we need to do Tom McDonald, too, man. Scary story. Yeah, we need to do that. But, yeah. It ain't nothing we're doing that you can't do, man. Anything you want to do, do it. Just pick up that camera. You ain't got to have all this expensive stuff like I got or whoever the next person got. Don't even worry about it. If you got a cell phone, you can be a YouTuber, man.
Yeah, that's how some people start off.
Right. That's what I'm saying. That's how they do it.
You got all that stuff.
Right. Especially if you got a damn iPhone, you know what I'm saying? You can be a YouTuber because the iPhone camera is just as good as any damn $1,000 camera you can buy. Like, they got some good-ass cameras. But, hey, other than that, man, we about to get up out of here. We got one more video to do, though. A video that she wanted to do. We ain't going to tell y'all what it is. But, with that being said, Easy Meal, you dope as hell. If you watch reactions, big ups to you. Keep doing what you're doing. And, hey.
Send you a heart.
You know what I'm saying? We going to catch you in the reactions. Yes. You know what I'm saying? Hit that, hey, comment. Let us know you seen it. But other than that, man, we about to get up out of here. We're going to holler at y'all in the next reaction video. Let's get it. Let's go.
I ain't fuck with you.
Ha! Whoa! You know what I'm saying, man? Y'all, hey, y'all, man. Some of y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? But it's all good.
Much love. Much love.
Yeah. Bye, right, man. Peace.
Man, that's what they call me.